Dear brothers and sisters and family and friends, welcome to 611 Bread of Life, big family. And I want you to join me with a humble heart and let us enter into the Word of God.
感謝主，神係真係擁抱每一個家庭，無論家庭嘅係高低，神都擁抱。
Praise the Lord, He embraces all our families, whether our families are in high places or in low places.
好似剛才蘇夏嘅經歷
，just like the experience of 蘇夏。
啊，雖然咧佢喺個睇好低地方，但係咧佢喺回應神。
Even though she was at a low spot, but she responded to God.
肯咧去即係整合自己生命咧，神將佢上升。
And she's willing to integrate her life, and God calls her to ascend.
好多謝蘇夏牧養我外母。
Thank you, Soha, for looking after my mother-in-law. And now we can get a great property. That is actually my daughter who got it. God embraced all families.
無論幾低嘅時候，神都會幫助佢。
No matter how low we are, God will help.
今日嘅嘢講嘅題目就係正正講叫真實整合全家上升。
And the title for today's message is Be Real and Integrated, the Whole Family Ascends.
我哋一齊讀咧《創世記》35:1-7.
Let's read from Genesis chapter 35, verse 1-7.
神对雅各说：起来，上伯特利去，住在那里，要在那里筑一座坛给神，就是你逃避你哥哥以扫的时候向你显现的那位。雅各就对他家中的人，并一切与他同在的人说：你们要除掉你们中间的外邦神，也要自洁，更换衣裳。我们要起来，上伯特利去，在那里我要筑一座坛给神，就是我在遭难的日子应允我的祷告，在我行的路上保佑我的那位。他们就把外邦人的神像和他们耳朵上的环子交给雅各，雅各都藏在示剑那里的橡树底下。他们便起行前往，神使那周围城邑的人都甚惊惧，就不追赶雅各的众子了。於是雅各和一切與他同在的人到了迦南地的路斯，就是伯特利。他在那裡築了一座壇，就給那地方起名叫伊勒伯特利，因為他逃避他哥哥的時候，神在那裡向他顯現。
Let's pray.
天父，我們來敬拜你。
Father God, we worship you.
我們來聽你的話語。
We listen to your word.
你幫助我們打開我們的心，打開我們的靈。
Help us to open our hearts and our spirit.
讓我們被你的話更新改變
so that we may be renewed and changed by your word.
And
pray in Jesus' name.
雅各在這個時候正在住在示劍城。
Jacob was living in Shechem.
神叫他上去伯特利，因為在示劍他將會被滅絕。
And God wanted him to go up to Bethel or else they would be destroyed in Shechem.
事源在34:記載，因為他的女兒被示劍的哈末兒子污辱了。
Now, this traces back to the previous chapter where his daughter was taken advantage of in the previous chapter.
咁啊，雅各个哥哥咧就为妹妹报仇，用诡计咧杀晒示剑嘅男人。
And so her brothers wanted to take revenge and actually slaughtered all the males from the city.
睇嚟咧个问题应该就系咧呢啲哥哥因为报仇过甚，令到人咧要追杀佢全家。
And because of their action and what they've done had gone so far, people were sorting after the lives of this whole family.
其實個問題根源咧，原來出自咧呢個家嘅父親雅各啊。
But the problem that caused this whole this ordeal was actually on Jacob.
因為佢唔真實、唔整合，種下禍根。
Because he was not real and be not integrated, so and caused the roots of this problem.
雅各咧有起碼兩個不整合嘅地方。
There's at least two areas where Jacob is not integrated.
第一個就係咧，佢跟隨神。冇整合。
Firstly, is in his way of following God, he was not integrated.
佢跟神只系跟一半啫。
He only followed halfway.
喺《創世記》31:3咁講。
In Genesis chapter 31:3，
雅各咧當時咧要從咧拉班嗰度回到佢嘅父家以撒。
And Jacob was on his way back to his father from his uncle's place.
但系佢冇翻到佢爸爸身邊，以撒身邊。
But he did not return to his father Isaac yet.
示劍城一個咧充滿一個豐盛同埋咧好多草原水源嘅地方。
The city of Shechem was abundant in resources.
雅各被呢個地方吸引，佢買地而且留咗住。
And Jacob was attracted by these things, so he bought a place and settled there.
但示劍一個外邦嘅城啊，係充滿咧罪惡、充滿偶像、充滿情慾、充滿馬門嘅。
But Shechem is a Gentile city. It's filled with lust, violence.
神咧唔喜歡雅各。留喺呢個地方，更加住喺呢個地方。
And God doesn't want Jacob to stay there and settle there.
但係雅各就係只係跟一半。
But Jacob only followed halfway.
一半咧係踏住世界。
He want to put one foot on the world.
佢以為好聰明啊。
He thinks he's smart.
但其實咧，佢正正咧係踏緊咧嗰個危機裏邊。
But he is actually falling deeper and deeper into trouble.
亞各第二個不整合咧，就係佢膽怯。
The second thing why Jacob is not integrated is he is afraid.
更深沉咧，就係沉默不出聲。
And the expression of that is he become very silent.
冇做一個作為家中嘅祭司。
He did not step up to be the priest of the household.
喺身份上唔整合。
And he is not integrated in his identity.
當咧佢嘅女兒被侮辱嘅時候
，When his daughter was raped.
作為父親聽到之後，應該會好痛心，同埋咧覺得好難受啊。
As a father, when he caught wind of this, he should have been very upset.
但喺三十四章嘅第五節
，But in chapter 34 in verse 5,
佢竟然係閉口不言。
He was silent.
佢冇處理，冇出嚟攞權柄咧，替女兒説話，保護女兒。
He did not do anything. He didn't take up the authority to speak up on behalf of his daughter.
替女兒討回公道。
And to seek justice for her.
結果因為佢冇處理，啲仔就用詭計咧嚟殺示劍嘅男人。
And because he didn't do anything, his sons then rise up and put in a scheme to kill all the men of the city.
因為雅各呢兩個不整合。
And because Jacob was not integrated in these two ways.
沉默。
He was silent.
唔講真説話。
He didn't speak out the truth.
冇喺身份上不整合。
He was not integrated in his identity.
結果陷入大困難。
As a result, he fallen into deep trouble.
神咧用呢個環境咧，係震動咧雅各裏邊嘅不義。
God used these circumstances to shake him to for these problems to be revealed.
同樣咧，神咧用環境咧震動咧我同 Celine 嘅生命。
And likewise, God used the circumstances to shake my life and Celine's.
喺2022年初
，At the beginning of 2022,
我哋屋企發生件大事。
Something happened in our household.
我哋決定咧支持。阿女咧去買樓做業主。
We decided to support our daughter to acquire a property in Hong Kong.
當年我提早退休嘅時候，一筆200多萬嘅公積金。
When I retired, I actually accumulated about $2 million worth of superannuation.
當時我同我好信任嘅基督徒親戚去商量。
And at that time, I consulted this with a trusted Christian relative.
佢就建議我咧，將啲錢咧擺喺佢銀行咧，可以有穩定嘅同埋高嘅利息。
And he recommended me to put that money into his bank so for a stable and high interest.
但係當我買樓要攞錢嘅時候
，But when I want to acquire the property and want to withdraw that money，
就發現原來佢因為投資欠債，將我啲錢咧攞去冚債。
I realized that he actually used that money to offset some of the poor investments he has made.
佢仲諗咗個方法就。同就請我求我妹咧，將佢嘅佢層樓咧再加按去攞錢。
He thought of a way and begged my younger sister to then remortgage, refinance her property.
以致我可以有錢咧，唔需要塌頂。
So that I will have money to pay and I don't have to lose out on the deposit.
佢仲千叮萬囑叫我哋咧，唔好講俾佢屋企人聽。
And he urged us to not to tell this to his family.
更加都唔好講俾我女聽。
And nor tell this to our daughter.
因為佢好怕傳翻俾佢屋企人知道嘅時候。
Because she was afraid this will the rumor will return and caught wind by his family.
佢嘅屋企人會崩潰，這個家會散。
And his family will break down and his family will be destroyed.
其實好多人都問你當時係咪好嬲啊？係咪咧鬧佢啊
？A lot of people ask me, was I furious back then and want to scold him?
但原來我發現咧。我哋都係好壓抑嘅人。
We are very suppressive people.
我竟然冇依個感覺。
I didn't have that feeling.
我只係好驚。
I was only afraid.
我驚件事失控。
I was afraid this problem would fall out of hand.
所以我哋就聽佢嘅建議。
So we listened to his recommendation.
就幫佢。
To try and help him.
喺成件事情裡面，我哋冇認真嘅去祈禱尋問神。
In this whole ordeal, we did not pray to God to seek God.
只係想息事寧人。
And we just want to settle the matter.
但係結果，神就係透過呢件事去搞動我哋。
But as a result, God shake us with this turn of events.
呢一種長期抑壓、隱瞞同埋妥協嘅處事模式。
Over this long period of compromise, being silent and suppressive,
係要逼我哋去改變。
It's causing us that we need to change.
喺呢件事上邊咧，神唔單止震動我太太。
In this matter, this only not shake.
佢而家震動我呢個咧，係家中裏邊咧，神俾我一個神呢個祭司嘅身份。
But also shook me as the priest of the household.
咁我其實對起初佢哋呢個嘅財務安排，我係有意見嘅。
at the beginning with this financial arrangement, I have an opinion on it.
但我冇捉住神，我睇轻我自己嘅身份啊。
But I did not hold on to God. I looked lightly upon my identity.
我觉得，唉，讲我略略提，如果佢哋唔听到，冇办法啦。
I thought even if I speak up my opinion, if they don't listen, it can't be helped.
我冇坚持去更加表达得清楚啲。
So I did not insist of expressing my opinion clearer.
我以为咧，我可以做得幾多嘢咧？我冇睇中咧，神咧俾我係可以有能力啊，係改變呢個環境嘅。
I didn't see myself in the identity that where God has placed me in that I can cause change.
我輕我呢個身份。
I look down. Look down on my identity.
我當時我太頂咧，以和為貴啊，唔希望衝突啦，息事寧人咁去處事。
I was like my wife. I just want to avoid conflict to resolve the matter.
如果我真係認真去係堅持同埋表達嘅後
，If I kept my ground and hold on to God.
我相信件事情唔會係咁樣嘅，會早啲曝光，同埋可能唔會一路發展到咧係後來咧咁困難嘅。
I believe our situation would not end up like this, and the problem could have come into light earlier.
其實我哋就咁低嘅啦。
And this is how low we were.
遇到一啲難處咧，而我哋都唔知道神咧震動咧，為咗咧要改變我哋。
When we face problems, we don't realize that God is shaking something up to change us.
喺一個艱難環境，究竟點出路咧
？And in our struggle, what's the way out?
即係要靠神啊。
We need to rely on God.
喺創世記35:1。
In Genesis chapter 35,
神咧叫咧雅各咧上伯特利去。
God said to Jacob, "Go up to Bethel."
其實喺困難裏邊咧，神咧叫翻雅各知道有問題要翻翻神嘅家。
In troubled times, God is telling us we need to return to God's house.
要揾翻神啊
！We need to return to God.
因為嗰度係拯救你嘅。
Because He is our salvation.
然後咧，去到第二到第四節。
And we look at verse 2 and 4.
於是雅各開始講嘢啦。
And so Jacob began to speak.
佢咧叫全家咧自潔。
He said to his household to sanctify themselves,
並且起行
and to get up.
雅各捉住神
，Jacob hold on to God.
捉住神就上升啦。
Hold when he hold on to God, he ascends.
佢勇敢説話
，he boldly speak up.
為咗要拯救全家跟隨神
，in order so they can save his family by following God.
佢打破沉默，而且咧好用命令式咧叫全家將佢偶像咧將嗰啲偶像衣裳同埋飾物咧交出嚟。
He broke the silence and ordered his family to get rid of the foreign gods with them, purify themselves and change the clothes.
當佢願意整合呢個生命嘅時候，權柄能力就出嚟啦。
When he is willing to integrate his life, power and authority comes about.
原來嗰個講嘅時候，全家都跟佢啊。
And when he say that, the whole family follows.
將所有呢啲攞出嚟。
And they bring forth all these.
令到全家咧一個上升同埋喺屬靈裏邊一個大嘅突破。
So the whole family can ascend and break through spiritually.
因為咁樣嘅時候，佢哋可以繼續前行。
Because of this, they can set out and go forward.
去到第五到第七節。
In verse 5 to 7。
第五節講下佢哋便起行。
Verse 5 it says, then they set out.
起行呢意思咧，亦係一個上升嘅意思。
Set out in the original text also means ascend.
佢哋向上前行啦。
They are going upwards.
起初嘅時候咧，佢哋一定會擔心示劍人會唔會嚟追殺佢哋咧
？At the beginning, they'll be afraid whether the people of Shechem will seek revenge on them.
但係因為佢哋用信心前行，佢就常常站喺高位。
But when they go out in faith, they will often ascend in high places.
神令到眾人咧，周圍成一班人咧，都甚懼怕而冇出嚟咧追趕佢哋。
The terror of God fell on the towns all around them, so that no one pursued them.
如果我哋只係信心行，按神嘅心意走，神包底。
When we follow God in faith, God will be our safety net.
去到第跟住佢哋就可以去到咧，好第六第七所講，嚟到伯特利咧係足壇。並且咧宣告呢個地方咧係屬神嘅，係宣告呢個地方係伯特利之神。
And in verse 6 and 7, they arrive at Bethel and they build an altar there, proclaiming that this is the place of God.
因為佢勇敢前行
，because they boldly go forward.
佢站在高處
，they're standing in high places.
佢整合咗佢一個真正父親同祭司嘅身份。
He integrated his identity as both a father and a priest.
而一對土地有權柄去宣告。
And he has an authority over the land to proclaim this.
讓神喺佢全家上面掌權。
So that God will reign over His family,
走上升嘅路
and to go on a path of ascension.
咁喺處理買樓呢件事上面，我哋原本都唔覺得好大問題。
Now, when we were handling the matter of buying a property, we didn't see this as a big problem.
直到我妹咧要準備去簽約按樓嘅時候
，until my sister was ready to sign the contract to refinance her property,
聖靈好大提醒佢一定要同組長講。
The Holy Spirit prompted her to tell her cell leader.
係啦，喺嗰時我哋咧先開始咧去同組長去分享呢件事。
And only then did we decide to share this with our cell leaders.
我哋三個組長都不約而同覺得呢件事好嚴重，一定要同牧師師母商量。
And all three of our cell leaders thought this is a very serious matter. They need to consult this with Pastor Joshua and Simo.
感謝主，我哋捉住神啊
And thank God we hold on to God.
捉住神咧，我哋有勇气啦。
When we hold on to God, we have courage.
好感谢主咧，我哋有权柄，又有教会。
We're thankful for God having up the church and also authorities.
牧师又同我哋讲咧，你一定要一个亲戚咧向家人咧透露嘅财务状况。
And Pastor Joshua told us, you need to ask this relative to be open with his situation.
你帮佢隐藏咧，佢财务要越走越低嘅。
If you cover up for him, his finances will go downhill.
更加要讲出一个例子啊，亲人欠亲人嘅。錢比欠出人的錢更加慘的。
And he told us the truth that owning money to your family is even worse than having a debt out to externally.
因為內疚甚至會自殺。
Because they will be so much, they will have so much guilt that they can cause suicidal thoughts.
在今次我就開始攞咧神俾我呢個咧係傳道人嘅身份、祭司嘅身份咧，向呢個家庭説話。
So this time around, I took up my identity as a pastor, as a priest to then speak to our family.
我對呢個親戚講啊，你要相信神。你要知道咧，你首先處理你夫妻關係，你嘅財務就會解決噶啦。
And I said to this relative, you need to listen to God first. Get yourself sorted with your wife and your family, and then your financial problem will be resolved.
你唔好惧怕，因為你願意向妻子敞開嘅時候咧，妻子接納你嘅時候，成家都會接納你噶啦。
Do not be afraid when you open up to your wife, and when your wife accepts you, your whole family will accept you.
今次我哋真係攞起咗份權柄向佢説話，佢聽啊。
This time around, when we took up the authority and we speak to him, and he listened.
跟住我哋連續咧三次同就同呢個親戚再傾再傾再傾。
And we have further conversation with this relative and their family a few times later。
結果咧，佢勇敢咧可以向家人啊敞開説話。
And so he was boldly able to speak up to his family。
係啦，因為我哋揀啱咗方向。
Because we've chose the right direction。
神就喺整件事包底。
God then become a covenant for the whole situation。
我哋喺一日裡面就約咗親戚嘅太太同埋咧佢嘅。仔女去傾呢件事。
And we met up with this relative and his family to talk about this matter.
親戚公開認錯。
And the relative apologized publicly.
咁屋企人都接納佢嘅道歉啦，並且咧係願意一齊承擔嘅債務。
And the family accepted his apology and is willing to take responsibility for this matter.
佢太太亦都開始咧去看守丈夫嘅財務狀況。
And his wife began to help her husband to look after his finances.
其實最後我哋好驚嘅事咧都冇發生。
In the end, the things that we were most afraid of did not happen.
而且咧呢個親戚多年嘅壓抑同埋講大話咧，其實佢已經喺好痛苦嘅裡面。
And this relative actually suffered dearly because of his suppressiveness and for constantly lying.
佢最後得釋放。
In the end, he was released.
亦都救咗呢個屋企咧，唔再咧即係進入咧一個家庭嘅悲劇裡面。
And saved this family from tragedy.
最重要感恩嘅係我哋都順利買咗層樓啦。
And we're so thankful that we were able to successfully acquire the property.
神咧就係真嘅，神咧就係讓我哋咧因為勇敢捉住佢嘅手咧上升嘅，叫我哋咧真係得地為業，一切真係歸俾榮耀。
When we hold on to him, he calls us to ascend. May all glory be to our God.
好。谢谢 Moses 跟 Celine 的分享。
Thank you, Moses and Celine's sharing.
真的要真实整合啊。
Yes, we need to be real.
就是我们如果这样子都很低调，然后都不说的时候，其实问题越来越大。
If we try to keep a low profile and not speak up on it, the problem will go bigger and bigger. Welcome.
好，如果我们继续这样呢，其实连我们周遭的人，包括父母呢，他们也会陷在痛苦里面的。
If we continue on that way, those around us and even our parents, they will suffer as a result.
好，所以感谢神让树下砧板上的香菇长出来了。
And we're so thankful that we have the courage to speak up.
她改变了，妈妈就改变了。
When she changed, her mother changed.
她改变了，然后妈妈就变得正常了。
When she changed, her mother became better and become normal.
好，我们感谢神，所以压抑的树下，沉默的 Moses Lin。
We thank God because of the silent Moses and Celine and the suppressive Soha.
接下来由他的小组长也是沉默压抑的健身来分享。
And now with the cell leader, also the silent Pastor Jason to share.
我们来读八到十五节。
So let's read verse 8 to verse 15.
好，我们一起来读，请。
利伯加的乃母底波拉死了，就葬在伯特利下边。橡树底下，那棵树名叫亚伦巴古。雅各从巴丹亚兰回来，神又向他显现，赐福与他，请对他说：你的名原是雅各，从今以后不要再叫雅各，要叫以色列。这样他就改名叫以色列。神又对他说：我是全能的神，你要生养众多，将来有一族和多国的民从你而生，又有君王从你而出。 我所赐给亚伯拉罕和以撒的地，我要赐给你和你的后裔。神就从那与雅各说话的地方升上去了。雅各便在那里立了一根柱石柱，在柱子上奠酒摇油。雅各就给那地方起名叫伯特利。
好，我们来看第八节。
Let's look at verse eight。
第二段我们讲的是回应神，我们要不断更新，不断的上升。
And the second point of title is respond to God, keep being renewed and keep ascending。
不是一次的改变，是不断的改变。
It's not changing just for once, but constantly renewing。
直到一生之久啊。
For your whole life。
然后第八节很特别的就发生了一件事情哦。
And first day, something special happened。
利百加的奶妈底波拉出现了，然后死了，就埋葬在那里。
Now Deborah, Rebecca's nurse, appeared and then died in this verse.
我们看一下图表，我可以很快的解释给大家听。
Okay, let's look at this table and let me explain this to you.
这些都经过特别研究之后，你这个数据都是对的。
So okay, I've checked and did my study, so these references are right.
简单说呢。雅各77岁呢，欺骗瞎眼的父亲以撒，投靠拉班。
Basically, Jacob at the age of 77 deceived Isaac, his blind father, and deflected to Laban.
我做了两个假设。
I did two explanations.
我相信这误差在最多差一两年而已。
I did some assumptions, and I think it's at most probably 2 years apart.
第一个就是雅各差不多92岁的时候，利亚生底拿。
And Jacob at about 92 years old was when Leah gave birth to Dina.
因为 Dina 要生在西布伦之后啊。
Because Dina was born after Zebulun.
Dina 要越早生越好。
It's better that for Dina to be born.
这样到四建成的时候，她才会发育成熟啊。
So then, when they arrive to Shechem, then she will be mature.
就是四建成这个事要越晚越好。
So it's better for this event to happen later on.
因为西缅利未需要长大。
Because Simeon and Levi need to grow up.
简单说呢，事件成我就把它定在雅各106岁发生的。
Basically, I set the time when the event of Shechem took place was when Jacob was 106 years old.
我假设拉结20岁结婚。
I assume that Leah got married at 26.
他们结婚20年才生孩子哦。
And after they got married, 20 years later was when they began to have children.
就40岁了。
That's they're in their 40s.
那利百加的奶妈应该也要20岁才有奶，才可以去当利百加的奶妈嘛，对不对
？And Rebecca's nurse would at least have to be 20 years older than her in order to be able to breastfeed her.
60岁
，so she'll be 60 then.
我要表达的就是，当雅各106岁的时候呢，这个底波拉至少是167岁，很老哦。
What I want to express is when Jacob is about 106 years old, this Deborah will be 146 years old. She's very old.
你的爸妈是不是七八十岁、八九十岁都不想出门，对不对
？When your parents in the 90s, in the 80s, they don't want to leave the house, right?
现在底波拉呢，167岁呢，还要从这个希伯伦这个地方呢，他能够要上到伯特利去找雅各哦。
Now, Deborah, at her IH, she will have to go up to travel to Bethel to find Jacob.
有什么事这么严重呢
？What's so important that she needs to make this journey?
她要在山路上上上下下50公里啊
！She needs to travel over 50 kilometers.
带着人生最重要的、最后最重要的使命，告诉雅各就死了。
And bringing the most important message of her life to Jacob before she died.
雅各非常的痛苦。
And Jacob was in pain.
所以把那个橡树叫做亚伦巴谷。
So he called the oak Alon Baku.
来，我们来看哈。
Let's have a look.
第一节，神叫雅各上伯特利住在那里。
Verse 1, God told Jacob to go out to Bethel and settle there.
16节，他就离开了。
Verse 16, then he traveled there.
他去到希伯伦，他去找他的爸爸以撒。
He went to Hebron where he find his father Isaac.
我相信他传达了两个重要的信息。
I believe he passed on two important messages there.
第一个， Firstly, 你的妈妈利百加死了。
Your mother Rebecca has died.
还有你的爸爸。
And your father.
你已经离家30年了。
You have left your home for 30 years.
你的爸爸从你离开那一天，其实他已经两眼昏花，不能看见，他瞎了。
On the day when you left the household, he was already blind.
你爸爸已经瞎眼30年了。
Your father has been blind for 30 years.
你一定要回去照顾他。
You have to return to look after him.
所以他非常痛苦。
So he was in pain.
他就在这个状况之下
，and in such a state，
神来安慰他了。
God come to comfort him.
神告诉他两件很特别的事情。
God told him two special things.
第一个，他再次告诉他说：“你不要叫雅各，你要叫以色列。”
Firstly, God is telling him again, "Your name is Jacob, but you will be named Israel instead."
这个是有点特别啊。
This is special.
因为雅各在事件呢，他筑坛了。
Because Jacob in Shechem built an altar.
而且那个坛就叫做以色列的神啊。
And the altar is called the God of Israel.
所以雅各知道我已经改名叫以色列啦。
So Jacob knows my name has been changed to Israel.
为什么神你又再次的叫告诉我呢？
Why does God have to tell him this again?
因为他只改了名字，他的心是没有改的。
Because he has only changed his name, his heart remains unchanged.
这个祷告祭坛是一个假的祷告祭坛。
This altar of prayer is fake.
在事件的那个祭坛是假的。
This altar at Shechem is fake.
整个事件，34章发生那么大的事情，女儿被侮辱，雅各没有祷告。
All this ordeal happened in Genesis chapter 34 at Shechem when his daughter was raped, but he didn't pray.
然后你把儿子把整个城都灭了，你还是没有祷告。
And when your sons killed all the men in the city, you still didn't pray.
所以这个祭坛，这个祷告祭坛是假的。
So this altar of prayer is fake.
所以神说，你重新来过，你到伯特利筑坛。
So God says, start over, go to Bethel and build an altar there.
你不止外面是叫做以色列，你里面你要。里外相合真的是以色列啊。
Not only will you be called as Israel on the outside, but on the inside, you have to match and integrate.
我们来看下一张图表。
So let's look at the next slide.
那新人叫以色列，旧人叫雅各。
Okay, so the new man's called Israel, and the old man's called Jacob.
二十一节讲到以色列起行啊，这是第一次把雅各叫做以色列，这样称呼他。
First 21 is that Israel moved on again. This is the first time we call him Israel in the Bible.
大家留意圣经很特别的。
Look at it, the Bible.
二十一节叫以色列，二十七又叫雅各了。
See, first 21 is call him Israel, but first 27 call him Jacob again.
第三十七章叫先这里叫以色列，这里又叫雅各。
In chapter 37, verse 3, now they address him as Israel, but in verse 1, it's called Jacob.
简单说呢，一直到49章都是以色列雅各，这是每一章都有叫以色列雅各。
And all the way to chapter 49, in every chapter, they will have this comparison between Israel and Jacob.
直到50章才完全叫以色列。
Until chapter 50, they will address him from there onwards as Israel.
你知道为什么50章才能够全部叫以色列吗？
And you ask why?
因为他死了。
Oh, because he died.
所以全部都叫做以色列了。
So from then onwards, he's always known as Israel.
也就是说呢，雅各旧人雅各变成新人以色列呢，是一生要努力的。
So it means that from the old man Jacob to be transformed into new man Israel, it's a lifelong process.
素霞他要继续的更新的。
Soha needs to continue to be renewed.
Moses, Celine 要继续的更新的。
Moses and Celine need to continue to be renewed.
我也要继续的更新的。
I need to be continually renewed.
我们每一个人，我们一生之久，我们要不断的去更新的。
Every one of us, throughout our life, we need to be constantly renewed.
然后神就对，接下去他就告诉他说，你要生养众多啊。
And then God said to Jacob, you have to multiply.
其实雅各已经100多岁，他没有再生了。
Jacob is over 100 years old. He stopped reproducing.
其实神就告诉他呢，你不只生，你还要养啊。
God is not saying, is telling him, you not only have to give birth to children, but you need to raise them up.
你要教养你的孩子啊。
You need to raise up your children.
孩子不要变成杀人犯啊。
So that they will not turn out to be murderers.
你要牧养他啊。
You need to disciple them.
神就这样告诉他。
Then this is what God is telling Jacob.
然后神就给他应许。
And God gave him a promise.
就是这个将来君王要从你而出啊。
That is the kings will come out from your descendants.
然后多国的民要从你而生啊。
And nations will come forth from them.
神给雅各很大的应许。
God is giving Jacob a great promise.
他给亚伯拉罕呢，完全就让雅各来继承了。
What he promised Abraham will be inherited by Jacob.
神是信实的。
God is faithful.
25年之后，雅各家就变70个人。
25 years later, Jacob's household become 70 people.
生养众多嘛。
Well, they be fruitful and multiply, right?
然后400年后变60万男丁要出埃及。
And 400 years later, it will be 600,000 males who will be leaving Egypt.
然后大卫、所罗门王、耶稣基督都从他而出。
And King David, King Solomon, even Jesus Christ come down from his descendants.
所以雅各是带着应许的。
So Jacob has promise.
你跟我是带着应许的。
You and I also have a promise.
然后，但是我们要不断的更新呐。
But we need to continually renew.
然后，这个接着耶和华就在他眼前呢，就上升了。
Then the Lord ascended before him.
这个上升有两个意思。
So when God say we went up from him, there's two meaning.
这个上升也是奉献的意思。
This went up also means offering.
就是亚伯拉罕把以撒献上的那个献是同样的意思的。
It's the same meaning when Abraham offered Jacob.
神就用这个他的形象让他看见他是要上升，你要奉献。
God appeared before him and demonstrated to him that when you want to ascend, you need to offer.
第二个就是这个上升就是那个上伯特利的上啊。
And secondly, this is the same went up as the when God told him to go up to Bethel.
神说你要不断更新，你才能不断上升。
God is telling him you need to be continually renewing, and then you continue to ascend.
你要不断更新才能不断上升。
You need to keep on being renewed so you can keep on ascending.
所以雅各他就用酒用油，他就浇灌在柱子上，然后结束了这一段的经文。
Then Jacob poured out a drink offering on it and poured out oil on it, and this concluded this chapter.
中东最贵的就是水嘛，对不对
？What is the most expensive thing in the Middle East is water.
那这个酒跟油就更贵了。
And so wine and oil is even more expensive.
这个他把酒跟油倒上去呢，就代表我奉献。
When he pour out the drink of wine, when he pour the oil, it means he's giving this as an offering.
我奉献出去，我永不收回。
I offer it up, and I will never take it back.
但是还是继续他的更新之路。
But he continued his path of renewal.
不止摩西、Celine 是这样，我也是在一个更新中的状况。
Not only is Moses and Celine like that, I'm also in the process of being renewed.
好，我们最后看一张 PPR。
Let me show you this PPR.
我很感谢神。两年前呢，我回到在疫情之下回台湾，然后父亲愿意把偶像拆了。
I'm very thankful that in the last 2 years I was able to return to Taiwan during the pandemic and actually remove all the idols in my father's house.
我来香港20年。
I came to Hong Kong for 20 years.
20年。
20 years.
因为我内在没有改变。
Because I have not changed inside.
可是当我愿意改变之后
But when I'm willing to change,
当我不再压抑的时候
When I'm no longer suppressive,
我爸爸就愿意哦
Then my father is willing.
这个更新才开始的
Then this renewal begins.
好像素霞愿意改变的时候她的母亲就开始改变了
Like when Soha decided that she would change, her mother began to change.
好偶像拆了很开心
After we've removed the idols, we're so happy.
但是爸爸就顾念妈妈就没有去教会哦。
Then my father remembers that my mother does not go to church yet.
好，所以今年年头我再回去就一定要把他带去教会。
So at the beginning of the year, I returned to them and I brought my father to church.
感谢神，他就每个礼拜都去教会了。
And I thank God since then he goes to church every week now.
然后上个礼拜天，终于他第一次参加小组了。
And last Sunday was his first time participating in cell group.
好，就是要一直的跟父亲互动。
So I need to keep on interacting with my father.
就是要不断的就是沟通的时候呢，这个大家的想法就会一样。
And when we communicate with each other, our thoughts begin to change.
信仰就会一样。
Then our faith will be aligned.
包括我的姐姐也是一样的。
Including my sister is the same.
她挥旗。
She's waving the flag.
家里她也挥旗的。
And she does that at home as well.
然后在旗五角的旗队里面。
And she's also participating in the team.
这个当他需要挥旗的时候，我爸爸是要自己坐火车去教会聚会的。
When she need to serve, then my father need to catch public transport to church by himself.
我们需要改变。
We need to change.
我们需要改变。
We need to change.
我们改变了，我们周遭的人，包括父母都改变了。
When we change, those around us, including our parents, will be changed.
我们最后把时间交给 Moses Celine.
Let us hand the time back over to Moses and Celine.
是我们真的要不断的改变。
Yes,
在人眼中我们都是好好的基督徒。
Yes, we need to keep on changing. In the eyes of many others, they perceive us as good Christians.
但其实我们里面有很多问题我们没有认真地处理。
But actually, there are many problems in us that we did not deal with.
在处理买楼的事上面我看到自己的蒙蔽和扭曲。
Well, in the matter of handling acquiring the property, I see where I was blinded.
在生命树的教导下面，但我仍然真系都唔知自己错。
I was under the teaching of Tree of Life, but I did not realize my own mistakes.
好分割，唔整合。
I was segmented. I was not integrated.
但神就不断引领我哋归正。
But God keep guiding us to return to upright.
喺成件处理买楼嘅事上面，我同我女有好大嘅唔同睇法。
In the whole ordeal of handling acquiring the property, the perspective of myself and my daughter was very different.
無論點樣去處理親戚還債嘅事務上面啦
，Whether it's on how we ought to deal with our relative being in debt，
或者佢對於依個親戚嘅睇法啦
，or her perspective of this relative，
我哋都撞得好犀利
，and we clash。
但一個過程，我哋好坦白嘅溝通
，but during this process we communicated openly，
讓彼此都明白。
So we understand each other.
但我哋仍然可以繼續嘅彼此嘅擁抱，關係係上升。
And we can continue to embrace each other and our relationship ascends.
我哋睇到唔係淨係我哋依一代真實敞開同埋有突破。
We see that it's not only in our generation that we open up, be integrated, and break through.
原來我哋兩代都喺度突破緊。
But both the two generations are doing this together.
神咧用環境一震盪我哋嘅。
God shake us with the environment.
我和我太太都偏向那種壓抑啦、低啦，就靜啲啦，以我為計啦，靜靜地冇事就 OK 噶啦。
My wife and I we tend to suppress ourselves. We try to please everybody, keep the peace.
神話唔係，我要震動你 ，boom 一聲彈出嚟。
But God said, no, I'm going to shake you.
哇！啲問題滿天飛啊
！And the problems were everywhere.
你咁靜以為真好啊？你沉默以為 good 啦
？You think if you stay silent, it's good？
琴日咧我就。打電話專登問我仔同女，喂，我係咪好沉默嘅爸爸？
Yesterday,
如果真係沉默嘅時候，你覺得有咩問題
？And I asked them, "Am I a very silent father? And if I am, then what sort of problem do you see this at?"
爸爸唔沉默咧，認真講心底話咧，仔女好中意回應你噶。
You know when the father speaks up and no longer be silent, your children likes to respond.
佢哋好大快回應我啦，個仔喺英國咧都 WhatsApp 話俾我聽，點點點點。
They quickly respond to me. My son in the UK quickly told me.What he thinks.
第一覺得唔知你諗乜咯，覺得你冇主見咯。
Well, firstly, I don't know what you're thinking, so I don't see you're not decisive.
所以咧都冇興趣同你再傾多啲偈，因為都唔知你乜都話得，乜都話冇所謂，係咪咁噶
？So I lose interest in having a conversation with you because you say yes to everything, and when I don't even know if you actually like it or not.
咁佢好想知你嘅期待，但我就覺得，哎呀，唔好影響你決定，我唔講我期待。
He wants to know what you like and what you look forward to, but I don't want to share it.
整個家庭氣氛其實咧變得好唔好有一份熱情咧喺度傾偈嘅。
Then the atmosphere of the family is that we lose the passion to talk to each other。
冇主見，環境咧變得清冷一啲，關係變得疏離一啲。
When I'm indecisive and then the atmosphere of the family become cold and we become distant。
原來我自己覺得好重要嘅事咧，佢唔知喎。我點樣得救咧？佢唔。冇聽過個得救見證。
What I think is very important to me, my son is unaware. He is unaware of how I came to Christ.
因為佢習慣咗沉默啊。
Because I'm used to being silent.
佢唔認識我啊。
And he doesn't know me.
又唔係當你唔係爸爸，不過唔真係好認識你。
It's not that he doesn't see me as a father, but he doesn't really know me.
更加原來沉默咧會失去保護嘅。
And when I'm silent, you will lose the protection.
我女喺啲琴日問佢嘅時候，佢好快就講話，覺得你冇保護我咯。
And my daughter, her response was that I feel like when you're silent, you're not protecting me.
喺馬來事件裏邊，面對咧親戚嘅問題嘅時候咧，我哋覺得以和為貴。第一，我哋冇諗阿女個難處。
In the ordeal of acquiring the property, when we were silent, we did not put ourselves in the shoes of our daughter.
我哋咧冇將呢件事咧首先同阿女咧傾偈。
We didn't discuss this with our daughter.
我哋覺得以和為貴，靜靜地搞掂佢就 OK 啦。
We thought that well, we ought to keep the peace. Let's just settle this quietly, and it will be done with it.
但我覺得個女咧應該冇乜問題㗎。
And we thought that our daughter would have no problem with that.
因為我哋沉默冇傾偈。
Because we were silent and we didn't communicate.
到後屘佢知道嘅時候咧，佢就覺得你點解唔話俾我聽
？In the end, when she found out, she questioned, "Why didn't you tell me earlier?"
到面對親戚嘅時候，佢覺得咧，若果我唔係因為有人幫助嘅時候，其實可能欠一個好大嘅財務問題。
And when she confronted the relative, she would think, "Had not I found out about this problem, I'll be in great debt."
感恩啊，我女咧冇俾我沉默。
So thankfully, my daughter is not as silent.
佢俾我直接講嘢。
She speaks much more directly.
救咗我哋
，and saved us.
等我哋認識佢多啲
，so that we come to know her better.
明白咧，佢原來喺呢件事上面咧好受傷。
And we understand that she was hurt in this matter.
佢覺得你點解睇外邊親戚 好似睇重過於你個女咧
？You feel why do you value how others feel about you more than how your daughter feels about you？
神就用佢咧嚟震盪我哋咧，原來我哋好低啊
！And God used her to shake us to realize our
poor。以為我哋一路嘅沉默咧係一個好，原來係一個好破壞屋企嘅事情嚟嘅。
And show us that when we are being silent, it actually breaks down and destroys our family。
所以我好感恩神咧，就用呢件事咧震盪我哋。
So I'm thankful that God has shaken us with these situations.
神就用一個我想唔到嘅方法嚟拯救我哋。
And God save us in a way I never thought.
叫我哋咧唔好咁沉默啦。
So that we'll no longer be so silent.
特別啦，我做爸爸嘅曉得咧，問佢哋，亦講我嘅期待，講我要求，講我期待，講我主見，講我感覺。
Especially teach me as a father to share about my likes and dislikes, what how I see things and what I value.
原來家人同兒女都等待呢個爸爸嘅悔改。
And the family that my children they wait for my me as a father to repent.
感謝主，神咁拯救我哋屋企。
Thank God for saving our family.
我哋一齊嚟敬拜。
So let us worship our God.
Lord, please come and touch my life. What am I without you here? 'Cause you are the
Jesus' name, I want to call out to those who have not received Jesus into your life to receive Jesus.
接受一位拯救你，让你从黑暗里边进入光明嘅耶稣。
To receive this Lord who will bring you from darkness into the light.
如果你今日愿意接受耶稣基督嘅，我邀请你咧举你嘅手。
If you will receive Jesus,
轻轻举你嘅手。
To lift up your hands.
呢位你要拯救从阴暗里边、从黑暗里边出望出嚟嘅嗰位神耶稣。
咁啊，主见到，
我见到啦，我见到啦，神好喜欢你啊，神欢迎你啊。
God is delighted in you and God welcomes you.
喺你嘅当中，今日咧，神好感动你啊！你未信耶稣啊，今日你就嚟信耶稣。
And today God is putting a prompting in your heart if you haven't believed in Jesus.
我特别真系想邀请刚才举手嘅，我邀请你行出嚟喺台前面啊。
Come to believe in Jesus.
让我哋能够咧祝福你，让你带你祷告。
Please come forward so that we can pray with you.
耶稣今日嘅拯救当中里边咧，你生命里边觉得有压抑喺困境嘅迷茫里边嘅时候，神话我喺度，我喺度。
Jesus wants to save you when you're feeling lost and you don't know where to go. God is saying, I'm here.
你拉喺座位上面轻举嘅手，甚至咧我邀请你行出嚟，行出嚟。刚才有举手嘅，我特别邀请你嚟到台前边。神咧要咧祝福你，神要欢迎你，神要将一个永远嘅救恩啊临到你同你家人身上面。
Raise your hand to receive Jesus. I invite you to come forward and God will enter into your life and your family.
仲有冇？我相信咧，神今日感动咧，好多人咧，你心里边需要耶稣嘅。
Is there anyone else? I'm sure God is putting a prompting in you that you need Jesus.
过去咧，我活喺黑暗同埋压抑里边。
In the past, I lived in darkness and depression.
神释放我全家。
But God has delivered my
family. 喺当中里边，可能啲人咧，你家庭里边都有你嘅艰难，有不一两代之间有辛苦嘅地方。
Perhaps you in your family, you're also struggling with your relationship.
让耶稣成为你嘅帮助。耶稣成为你救主。
Let Jesus be your
Lord. 我邀请你嚟到台前面。
I invite you to come
forward. 神今日拯救你同你家人啊。
Today God is going to rescue you from
your family. 从黑暗里边拯
救出嚟，从迷茫
里边拯救出嚟。
To rescue you from feeling lost.
我呼召你到台前面咧，领受接受呢个美好嘅救恩。
And I call you to come before the stage to receive this salvation.
有冇朋友？有冇朋友？
唔好
留过呢个机会，捉紧呢个机会。
Do not let this opportunity slip away.
神系爱你嘅。
God loves you.
神系爱你嘅。
God loves you.
我鼓励我们当中的朋友。
I encourage your friends.
你期待你的父母改变吗
？Do you want your parents to change?
你的妈妈
Your mother
有可能恢复正常的
That she can be restored
九十几岁的妈妈会想改变的
A mother at the age of 90 can change
你跟孩子的关系会改变的
Your relationship with your children will change
你们的家已经几十年其实不会变了
You think your family has been going on like this for decades
除非你愿意改变
But unless you are willing to change
耶稣要帮助你
Jesus will help you
耶稣要帮助你
Jesus will help you
素霞的妈妈改变了
Soha's mother changed
Moses Celine 跟孩子的关系改变了
Moses Celine and the relationship with their children changed
我跟我的爸爸跟我的姐姐的关系改变了
My relationship with my father and my sister changed
这是耶稣赏赐给我们的
This is what Jesus has given us
也要赏赐给你
And he wants to give that to you
愿意的话我邀请你举起你的手来
If you're willing I invite you to lift up your hands
你到前面来
And you come forward
领受耶稣基督的帮助
Receive the help of Jesus
领受耶稣基督的恩典
Receive the grace of Jesus
你改变了全家就改变了
When you change your whole family will change
你改变了全家就改变了
When you change your family will change
有吗你赶快到前面来
Quickly come forward
神要帮助你
God will help you
神要帮助你
God will help you
领受耶稣基督的恩典
To receive the grace of Jesus
领受耶稣基督的爱
To receive the love of Jesus
好我们感谢神都信耶稣了吗
Praise the Lord we've received Jesus
你应该要信耶稣不然你今天就白来了
You need to believe in Jesus or else you've come here in vain
你就白来了
Then you've come here in vain
你改变了全家就改变了
When you change your whole family change
好我们把交给树
人
Restore our life to us.
主啊，让我们的生命，主啊，在这个季节里面改变。
May our life be changed in this season.
在这个四十天禁食祷告里面改变。
Our life may be changed in this 40-day fasting and prayer.
中间，如果你的心像雅各一样，常常是沉默的。
Maybe you are just like Jacob. You are always quiet.
当你需要出来承担的时候
，Even when you need to be accountable.
当你需要发声的时候
，When you need to speak up.
你沉默不语。
You are quiet.
今天是你起来的日子。
Today you must arise.
你听到 Moses Celine 他们的见证。
You hear the testimony from Moses and Celine.
你听到素霞的见证。
And the testimony from 素霞。
你听到建圣牧师的见证。
And then Pastor Jason's testimony.
今天同样的事情要发生在你跟我的身上。
Same thing will happen in you and me.
当我们愿意自洁。
Then when we are willing to sanctify ourselves.
离开外邦神。
And away from the foreign gods.
除去我们一切污秽的衣裳。
Remove all the dirty clothes.
在这四十天里面。
In these 40 days fasting and prayer.
你要经历生命的更新。
Your life will be totally changed.
你的生命要开始上行。
You start to ascend.
你预备好了吗
？Are you ready?
你预备好了吗
？Are you ready?
如果你预备好了
，If you are ready,
你把你的手放在心上。
You put your hand over your heart.
一只手举起来。
Another hand you lift up.
跟我一起来祷告。
And let's pray together.
跟我一起来祷告。
Pray with me.
向神来呼求。
And cry out to God.
是我们上行的日子。
It's time for us to ascend.
预备好要上行了。
Yes, we are ready to ascend.
我们预备好要除去我们心中一切的留恋。
We are remove all the foreign gods.
除去一切的污秽。
All the filthiness.
一切拦住我们。
Everything that stops us.
主啊，我们单单要来敬拜你。
We want to worship you alone.
主啊，你跟着我一句一句祷告。
Repeat after me.
亲爱的主啊。
Dear Lord.
主啊，我向你呼求。
I cry out to you.
主啊，我是嘴唇不洁的。
Yes, I'm of unclean lips.
住在嘴唇不洁的民中。
I dwell among people who are of unclean lips.
主啊，我的行事偏谬。
My conduct is crooked.
主啊，我常常犹豫。
I always indecisive.
主啊，我知道是对的事情。
I know what is right.
主啊，我没有马上去做。
But I do not do it immediately.
主啊，我知道该说的话。
I know what I should say.
我不敢去说。
I dare not to say.
主啊，求你饶恕我。
May you forgive me.
主啊，你给我力量。
May you give me strength.
主啊，像雅各一样。
Just like Jacob.
主啊，他离开自己的地方。
Away from his hometown.
主啊，他要上行来遇见你。
He wants to ascend and meet you.
因为你对我们的生命有美好的应许。
You have good promises over our lives.
主啊，你对我们的家族有美好的应许。
You have good promises over our families.
主啊，今天我向来到你面前。
Today I come before you.
主啊，说我要起行了。
I want to take off.
主啊，我要起行了。
I want to set out.
主啊，求你不断的光照我。
May you continue to shine your light on me.
主啊，我的名不再是雅各。
My name is not Jacob anymore.
主啊，我要成为以色列。
I would become Israel.
主啊，我要一路向上行。
I will keep ascending.
求你的灵充满我。
May your spirit fill me.
每天对我说话。
And speak to me every day.
带我离开我站的地方。
Lead me away from where I am.
来到你的山下。
And come up to your mountain.
朝见你的名。
And come to see you.
帮助我们。
May you help us.
这是我们的祷告。
This is our prayer.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Dear brothers and sisters, I believe the word of God has blessed you. And if you want to find out more, please visit our website. We have online cell group wherever you are. Also, all the offering information is on our website. I hope to see you again next week.